A new export option is available from the template lists in Foreman 1.14. This downloads the template to your computer, complete with a header section that shows the name and the type of template. This is suitable for importing back in through the Foreman Templates plugin. When editing a template, a new Help tab gives you information about the template syntax. The top section shows you functions that are available, variables that are available, then methods that can be called on different types of objects within the template.